that's good or bad.
Can you talk about the considerations that led to tendering all the eligible players last week, and whether we should read anything into Kara Jones's tender regarding the Pirates' pursuit of a first baseman inside the organization?
Well, we've talked very publicly about Garrett being the first in line to be our first baseman. Casey McGee was traded for to provide us with legitimate options at third and at first, supplement complement Garrett very well at first base. The door remains open to Derek Lee. We've got to continue to conduct our business. Derek's earned the opportunity to explore his options. Again, the door's open. I don't know how likely it is that Derek Lee's going to return to the Pirates organization. We've explored other first base options, given the cost, given the likelihood of acquisition, given all things that go into that type of decision. We thought that tendering Garrett Jones was a good one. There's potential still there. Can he bounce back? Can we protect him? Can we put him in a position to be successful? We believe we can do all those things. Casey McGee can come in and step in at first base or step in at third base, and we believe he's going to have a good bounce back year. So if we open the season, much like the rotation, if we open the season with Casey McGee, Garrett Jones, Nick Evans, Jake Fox, Matt Haig as our options at first base, we're going to be okay with that. At the same time, we'll continue to look for ways to find upgrades if they're out there, whether it be via trade or be it via free agency.